What is it about? Why are we here? Project Mimi is a youth empowerment scheme. What we do is that we empower youth, and we do it in two ways. Amaro awon odo ni agbara. Ona meji ni a de man se. Ekini ohun ni pe a man da ise sile fun awon odo. We empower youth through the creation of jobs, and we do this by the establishment of small-scale businesses and agriculture. That is one way. Another way that we do it is that we train youths in skills, in different skills. And then at the end of the training, we give them what they are going to use to start businesses of their own. Aman train awon odo ni orisirisi ise. Emi ni fashion design ni, emi ni hairdressing ni, emi ni mechanic ni, emi ni carpentry ni, emi ni web design ni. Cherry, as I say, go beyond our conventional ise ti ati mo tele. Ise ta train awon eyan lori nko bi auto bi 19. Awon bi vulcanizing. The opportunities that they are endless. Anti taba train awon odo ton ni at the end of the training awon odo ti won qualify because a ko ni so pe okay o ti train awon odo ti won ba kose won se a fun won ni nkan ti won ma fi bere business ta train won ni ori yen en ti ba ko fashion design oni awon ta ma fe pe a ko lo bere ise yen ni a ko ni kon ni ise ka kon fin sile. Then after the opportunity, actually slots I want to over the share. Yeah, be more so. I need various, I'm established various businesses. And I'm sharing to an idle mind is the devil's workshop. So I'm away. I think shape up, that's the 2012. I'll go and step up action work, glory, youth empowerment. So I want to decide if the year 2021. Mama empower 50 youths in each local government in Oyo State. Oruko mi ni Kemi Osiemiko. Emi ni project coordinator for mobilization for independence through the Mustard Seed Initiative. Nkan ti a wa n se ohun ni pe a wa project Mimi. 2012 lati se bo. But ni on 2021 an division that empower 50 youths in every local government and local council development area near Oyo State. So, when division after 2021, we that flag the very day, see our flag off in Akinyele East, local council development area. Flag of Tawashe only pay after more our youths. Youth affair in Bahani, Akinyele East local council development area. Affair Bamoso. Then they need that she flag of me. Not to come in, he only can pull on my very training. In which I see more money, more application form. So that's it. As a money form, I expect the form. What is the Tabasha form? Then I'm a send only can pull on see the two months by training. Then EKG only pay. I want only the check only the employment through partnership with other organizations and slots. When you are a teacher, you qualify as a teacher and slots. You are a farm manager. What about a shiny restaurant? People just saw how I establish businesses that absorb youth. Then any partners know they pay money businesses, money organizations, so they absorb youth. For our youth to bang one shape. So got to fund and then you do that more got more fair in form. Or come in Kemi or Shiemiko.